you know the first computer bug was not a metaphorical term, but a real insect? In 1947, operators found a moth stuck in a relay of the Harvard Mark II computer, coining the term debugging when they removed the insect. A true bug in the system,